What the? Oh my gosh. What's going to happen here? Now, this wasn't the match that we had scheduled.
No, but it's the match we have now. Oh, this will it be enough for the win?
When a competitor utilizes acrobatics like that, it keeps opponents off balance in more than one way.
And Rollins with the reversal. Back into the ring now.
Yeah, this is good. This is where the action needs to be. And looking at Roman Reigns, what's the story for him right now?
You know, I don't know if there's a book large enough to contain a list of all of Seth Rollins' unbelievable moves. You're talking about his somersault plancha, diving high knee from the top rope, standing shooting star press, a blockbuster. Rollins can do anything he wants to an opponent in that ring.
A ton of talent, a ton of ability, certainly someone to keep an eye on.
Certainly is now.
And it's going to be hurting for a while. Oh, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects. You know, we could go on and on listing all of Seth Rollins' astonishing moves. And let's remember, Rollins tags opponent with an enziguri that'll knock your head right off your body.
What a shot. Roman Reigns, he may be done for.
No kidding. Roman Reigns might be out cold after that one.
Back between the ropes.
Six.
Making it look easy.
Well, we're on the move here.
Two. Look at that. Another merciless blow. I think it's safe to say that if they got up from that, it would be a miracle.
More than 20 years, Monday night has been the premier night in all of sports entertainment. And you can bet tonight will certainly live up to the lofty standards. Focusing on the chest now. What makes Roman Reigns such a lethal entity is he possesses the power to dominate an opponent of any size, the athleticism to add speed to his attack, and a ferocity that makes him a relentless instrument of destruction.
Well, there's no doubt about it, Cole. Roman Reigns' abilities, the strength, the agility, and his unyielding intensity really makes him a devastating weapon.
Display of power.
What a display of power that was. And Rollins with the reversal.
Oh, Roman Reigns unable to be contained. We've seen Roman Reigns devastate an opponent with power moves that would normally be reserved for two men performing a double team maneuver on a beaten opponent. He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here. Seeing what we have in store, I'm sure you won't be disappointed.
My reflection. This guy's just getting worn out.
Monitors in the back to see which one of these guys comes out victorious.
He's still not through. And the taunting continues.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
I close my eyes, but can't escape. It's feeling I have inside.
Now, who does a methodical pace benefit, Ken?
Well, I'll tell you, whenever the dominating competitor takes his time, it gives everybody a chance to catch their breath. Seth Rollins, he's got to be out of his mind. And now Seth Rollins could have this match in the bag.
Seth Rollins delivers the pain in an astonishing fashion, folks. Ouch. And this has got to be it.
I think so. Oh, you know, speed and power is a dangerous combination, Cole.
I'll be shocked if that's not it.
Here we go. This could be it. Executed perfectly. And check out the look of satisfaction in those eyes.
A WWE team did it. What a huge win.
We got a couple of highlights here. Oh, they threw everything.
I can't believe what it is.
He gets a victory here tonight. Love him or hate him, that was an incredible match.
An incredible match and a big, big victory. I can't.
Let's get it on.
Kevin Owens is taking full control right now.
There can only be one top dog here.
Wow! If he keeps this up, this could be over quick.
You know, I've heard Kevin Owens tell people to trust him on more than one occasion. To be honest with you,
I'd shake hands with him, but I count my fingers afterwards.
Unfortunately, only one of them can be victorious here tonight. Jericho maneuvers his way out of trouble.
Yeah, I didn't see that one coming, Cole.
A quick reversal by Kevin Owens.
Quickly back to the topic of trust, I'd say Sami Zayn trusted Kevin Owens, and look what happened to him at NXT TakeOver Our Evolution.
I don't know why anybody would trust anybody in this industry. Everybody's trying to get to the top of that mountain. Making friends isn't going to get you there any sooner. In fact, it might slow you down.
Boy, he just got laid out.
No disqualification matches. At times, it's the most innovative superstar, the one that comes up with a unique way of dealing damage that is able to score the win.
Yeah, anybody that can be the most devious, that can sink to the lowest level.
And Kevin Owens hit that one. My God, what brutality. This match is going from bad to worse.
You said,
look at Kevin Owens. It's coming. On the table, what destruction. Absolutely no care for their own well-being. That announcer's table has been completely annihilated.
Great. That thing looks like a pile of soap. What a victory. What a match. Let's take a look at some of the big highlights. Oh, that was a match for the record books. The WWE Universe will be buzzing about this one for a while.
Here's your winner, Kevin Owens.
He looked very impressive in that win here tonight.
Talk about making your presence felt in a match. Wow, what a win.
Folks, we just saw one of the most exciting matches you'll see anywhere.